What is CKO? What is CrossFit? So tell us a little bit about that.
So CKO is kickboxing. It's cardio kickboxing. Every class you come in, you're hitting heavy bags, you're doing squats, you're doing burpees, you're doing a little bit of everything when you're in the class. CrossFit is constantly very functional movement performed at high intensity. What does that mean? It means every day we're doing something a little bit different. We might be doing a heavy barbell on one day, gymnastics movements on the next day, rowing the next day, and then the combination of all three on the following day. So it's a little bit of everything.
The first classes are 5:30 in the morning?
5:30 in the morning. We have 5:30, 6:30. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we have a 9:30 and a 12 p.m. And then in the evening, we have 5:30, 6:30, and 7:30.
And the class is an hour?
Hour, yes, sir. And then on the weekends, we have a 9 a.m. and a 10 a.m. class on Saturday, a free introductory class at 11 o'clock on Saturdays. And then on Sundays, we have open gym from 10 until 1.
And how big is the normal classes? How many?
So classes right now, since we're growing, we literally just opened a few days ago. So classes are averaging anywhere between 5 and 15 people, and it's really great right now because I know every single member's name, which is fantastic, and we're really developing that community. But once we kind of grow and get big, I think most of the classes will be in that, you know, 20 to 30 person space. Never too big, and we're always going to have multiple coaches on hand whenever we have large classes.
Great.
Yeah!
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.